folks, this goes with the last video I just put out a few minutes ago about the soft disclosure on Star Trek. And this is the same episode. It's Deep Space Nine, Season 4, Episode 10, if you want to go and watch the whole thing. But this very much pertains to our last year of our life and everything that happened. And here, let's just listen.
Put him through.
Dad, you'd better get down here right away.
What's wrong?
It's Grandpa. He's been arrested.
They're showing us.
What's going on here?
Captain, we never meant for things to get out of hand.
What did you think would happen? Storming in here and accusing me and my grandson of being a couple of shapeshifters.
We never accused you of being a shapeshifter, Mr. Sisko. We were just carrying out our orders. All family members of Starfleet...
You can take out any number of words. Take out shapeshifter and fill in the blank with another thing that you know of in modern times. Just do that a little bit. Play a little game. You know what I'm saying. I can't say it out loud, but... Replay some of the words and just put yourself in that position. It's exactly the same. The script was written.
Sinel are required to submit to blood screenings. No exceptions.
That's the most ridiculous thing I ever heard of. Do you believe that?
I should. I signed the orders myself.
Now, why would you go and do a stupid thing like that?
Dad, it has to be done.
There's the question. Why would you do a stupid thing like that?
Grandpa, look. I'll take the test first. Go ahead.
Now me.
So that's not necessary?
Do it anyway. It's your turn. Jake, you...
Hey, that's me, the old guy. And you.
Think I'm a shapeshifter?
Come on, Grandpa.
Answer the question.
No, I don't think you're a shapeshifter.
Well, at least somebody in my family has some sense. I don't want to hear about it. You take these two vampires and tell them to either sit down and grab a menu or get out of my restaurant. Jake, get them a menu.
But, sir,
I would recommend the shrimp creole. Look, Dad, I don't want to hear it.
Listen to me. You have got to take your test.
Why should I? If I was an enemy spy looking to replace someone, I think I could come up with better choices than an old chef.
Yeah, you're probably right. But this isn't about you. We've got civilian families living on starships and Starfleet installations all over the Federation.
Oh, yeah. We make an exception for you. We have to make an exception for everybody. Well, I'm claiming an exception. That seems to be in the news, I guess. A lot of people are refusing. Go humanity.